Knock!
Thanks for stopping by. And if you like books, don't forget to hit that subscribe button before we get started.
The Pigeon Will Ride the Roller Coaster by Mo Willems.
Joy! Today is the day! The pigeon will ride the roller coaster! Roller coasters! I have been a quiver with anticipation ever since I first heard about them. 10 minutes ago. Riding will not be easy. I will need a ticket, but I will have a ticket. There will be a line, but I will demonstrate exemplary patience. The question is not, will I be ready for the roller coaster, but will it be ready for me? I can see it in all of its roller coastery glory. Whee! Wagga wagga zoom! Wowee! Brrr! So fast! Oh, it will be so awesome. Sure, when it is over, I am going to feel a lot of things. I will be excited because it was thrilling. I will feel sad because it is over. I will feel proud because I did it. I will feel dizzy because it is a roller coaster. Will I be ready to do it again? You bet! Phew! I amaze myself. What am I waiting for? The time is now! This pigeon will ride the roller coaster! A line, just as I suspected. Wait. My turn!
Ticket!
Here I go!
Creak! Put, putty, put, 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 putty, put, put.
You have got to be kidding me.
Again?
You bet!